it nice to live in a time when women aren't being pushed around so much anymore?